हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आल्सो स्टूडेंट्स यूनियन एबीवीपी हैज़ गिवन ए कॉल टू बॉयकॉट ऑल द क्लासेस ऑफ जूनियर कॉलेजेस इन टीएस तेलंगाना स्टेट। सो टू कॉन्सेक्यूटिव बंस, यस्टरडे आल्सो इट वाज ए बंद हॉलिडे। सो टुडे आल्सो अनदर यूनियन एबीवीपी हैज़ गिवन ए कॉल टू क्लोज ऑल द जूनियर कॉलेजेस इन तेलंगाना स्टेट। दैट्स वाई सम कॉलेजेस हैव ऑलरेडी डिक्लेयर्ड हॉलिडे एंड सम कॉलेजेस आर not yet declared. They are not willing to close the classes because boycott the classes because two consecutive, one after another immediately. So two consecutive bunds. That's why some are not closing. They are working also today. And in the meantime, CM KCR had a meeting, conducted a meeting yesterday evening with the higher officials to come out from this problem, how to resolve the issue. Government is facing too much of criticism in this regard regarding TS first year results. So how to solve? It is thinking about all the pros and cons of the issue. It is thinking about all the options. So many options are there, whether to conduct the supplementary exams next month, whether to give passing marks for all the failed students to pass, promote all the failed students, whether to pass only single subject failures, or whether to award 4 to 5 marks. Add 4 to 5 marks for the failed students, like that. So many options are there. Government is thinking about the pros and cons, and any legal issues may arise, or if anyone goes to court also some problems they have to face. So like that also, legal point of view also government is thinking, and it is gathering information from the other states, all possible sources from the other states also, whether such kind of incidents took place in other states. If they took place, how did they resolve, how did they solve the issue? So all the information it has been gathering. Ever since the results were out, students have been protesting at the inter board Nampally, Hyderabad. We shall see, within 1 or 2 days decision will be coming. Hope for the best. I will be back with you with the latest updates. Thanks for watching my videos. I request all of you to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Jai Hind.